Thanks so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We're back in Die Young, and as you see, the sun is about to set, and that's a worrisome thing. We're supposed to sleep overnight. It's supposed to be impossible. But I do want to see what it looks like. We still need the key for this gate. That has been a big issue, and we don't have the right key. The only one we have is for a shed, which I somehow have not found yet. I want to check out this area here. I did find some scrap metal at the end of this dock. I grabbed it, and yeah, that is one thing I did grab. Now, that's going to help us make a knife if we need to. We do have a knife already in our inventory, which we use to protect yourself against dogs, which you've done before. I did try the wrench and everything else here to do these things, and unfortunately, it does nothing. I tried to climb up and down these walls, so you guys are stuck watching that. There is nothing you can do for climbing these, and there's nothing you can do for these two. I just want to show you. I was hoping that the irrigation would go through somehow. I'm not sure where that's going. I don't see a hole between both, but we'll digress. This looks like very moldy water. I don't know what I'm crouching for. Now it seems to go onto the other side here. I don't think we're small enough to crawl in that. That's the only place I haven't looked. No. I wish I could drag this up a little higher and see if a little closer we cannot. And this part doesn't let us in. So yeah, that's one thing. Now we have to go into the, like we mentioned, there is that little area here inside this. Now this could be a passageway into another part of the cavern, so we're going to check that out before. Let's see if we can find anything. Oh, good. Fast pass. Fast travel. Which is perfect. It'll take away that sound. It's just, oh, God. It is 7 o'clock. Yeah, that's going to be a big problem. Shelter is a safe place to sleep overnight. Make sure you're to be inside in one of these before sunset. So it looks like it goes all hell breaks loose, or maybe we'll freeze to death as possible. So that is something we're going to have to probably do. We could fast travel back to Coastal Tower, which is where we're going to have to go anyways. So we'll make our way back there. Now that should have taken some time. It's getting dark. And actually one thing I forgot to mention for you guys, this place here has the water right here on the side. So just as it came down, I missed this up. I know a lot of you had brought it up. So thank you so much again. Well, just take a massive sip, make sure we're 100%. No little in-betweens those blue lines on top there, in that little circle. We want to make sure that doesn't happen. The sun is about to set, so what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to pause the video. I will show you what it looks like when I go to bed. I'm just not going to make you guys wait till 9 o'clock. It looks like it will take a little bit longer than expected. The bull key we need, a key with a bull in it. We're going to need that. There's nothing down there. We've checked it all out, and it seems to be pretty good shape right now. I don't see anything else that we need from this area here, so we're going to press pause, and when we come back, we'll be, the main goal is for us to go back up here, back through a pine forest, and once we get there, then I'll probably bring it back up. I don't want you guys to go through it again, but maybe we'll do it. I don't know. We'll figure it out. All right, so we're back, and it's daylight tonight. He did sleep overnight over there. I just saved up here. I didn't want to make you guys go through the process of running back and forth. Ooh, got stuck in that door. Cool. You press E twice to open the doors. Once from locking. All right, we're gonna get some water up here, and we're gonna make our way back up here. We're going through the pine forest. As you can see, that gray bar there is going down. That's our stamina, which is fine. It replenishes. We're just gonna grab some water and fill yourself up. That blue bar that's around the left-hand side bottom I'm talking about. You'll see it replenishes itself. Our canteen is completely full. We have no issues with that. And we're gonna be careful. We are going up where the dogs are, so we're gonna make sure number one is selected, or else you won't be able to fight the dogs. My God, she runs out of water so quick. Dehydration is there. I'm starting to think nutrition was part of it with food and stuff, but I have not seen that being an issue at the current time. Or I'd be able to read anything about it. Again, we're brand new to this game too, and there's not much information out there. I think I'm one of a handful of people that may be playing this. I don't see anybody else who's played it further than this right now. So yeah, we're making headway. We're doing this together. We're making headway. We're working this out. All right. Jump up on this. Now it's really cool. We can fast travel, so we have problems with where we're going. Okay, we have to click on here. We have to hurry up for a stamina, and that way we can make our way back and forth in areas. Right, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. She's running low on stamina. She's getting a little tired. A little bit more tired. Oh shoot. Okay, just make it here, and then shimmy, 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 and we'll just use a drop here. That's fine. Looking down, press space bar, and you'll be able to get yourself out. Again, unlock once, two to open. I'm getting used to it now. Now we have to be careful, there's a Rottweiler, if I'm not mistaken, inside the canyon here. So we're going to watch ourselves. We can run up to here and then slow ourselves down. And if you're running and you press C, you get a little slide. That's kind of cool. All right, get our stamina back up. We're going to be careful, the Rottweiler should be here. Let's just be very, very ginger. Just double check to see. Yeah, he's right there. You see where the little white mark is? Where that little black spot? That's him. That's him. All right, we're going to be very careful. We're going to walk this gingerly back to the pine forest. We're also going to check to see if we can find a hiker again. And there's a wolf, too, I didn't kill in here. So we got the Rottweiler here, which should be okay. We should be able to get ourselves around. Thankfully, it's not affected by our microphone. It would change the whole game up, wouldn't it? It really would. All right, we'll make our way here. Up we go. All right, we should be okay from this point forward. We can run this. Now, I'm curious to see whether the plants regrow next day. Now, we are in the morning, next morning. So I'm curious to see the strawberries. That's something we've always discussed. Will the strawberries come back? The strawberries are berries, not strawberries, the berries. Will they come back and help us out through this game? Now, if I go left, I remember very clearly there's a wolf right there. The hiker should be somewhere on that side. Let's go get the berries and make sure we're plumb, because it seems to be losing nutrition. I don't hear the wolf. Maybe he's dead. It's possible. Maybe he met his demise. I don't know. Might as well, fill ourselves up with all these berries. So that there is an answer, because I've eaten these berries before. I'm almost 100% sure we've eaten them up. So we're going to actually go and head this out and make our way here. We have to be very careful. Again, I don't think anything is here below. But I remember we walked up here before. I remember seeing this. And I think the guy is to the left. My memory serves. Oh, shoot. I fell down. It's not easy. She seems to... Maybe crouching easier? No. Crouching did not make it easier. Do not crouch. All right. We'll make our way back up here. There we go. That's it. Stick a little more to the right. There he is. Okay. We can run and jump this. Seems like the only thing left for us to do here. Can we climb up this? I love how you put a marker there, but they won't let us do it. It's okay. We'll just... Oh, I hear the wolf. In the background, I hear him howling. Now, hopefully it's not because he saw us. Hopefully it's just because. You know what I'm saying? I think I might have to take out that wolf. I'm going to make sure one... I did select one, right? Yeah, one is selected. I have a bad feeling we're going to have to confront that wolf. Now, there is another way through here. Now, this is the one we found here. The hiker. Oh, man, his head is caved in. Oh, that helmet did not help. Now, that's what I want to go and get is this helmet. We have to climb up there. We can either go through that area or try and find our way down here. This is a little area I know we can climb last time. Does this lead anywhere? It just goes back just there. There's nothing else here. Okay, I thought there was something else. We found our way through the other side last time, which is further down here. I really don't want to confront that wolf whatsoever. I really don't. I'm not in a mood for it. We did go and check a little further out because we were curious, and we were able to get back to this miner, the climber, that fell off the rock climber who broke his head. Now, we do need that. We did find one running shoe from one of her areas, and couldn't find anything else so far. All right. There should be some barriers. There's a safe spot here. Let's take advantage of the safe spot. It's showing on the map, but I don't know why it keeps on drying. We've been here before. There's a little fire. That means we can come back here and save if we had any kind of problems. Oh, the berries didn't come back here. So maybe I'm wrong. Not all the berries, maybe? Maybe not all of them. I'm not sure. We'll keep ourselves nice and nutritionally healthy. How about that? We could go left. We could go right. We can also go down the middle. But I would like to find that hiker. Let's see if we can actually climb and get ourselves to the hiker. Or the climber. What do you want to call him there? Rock climber. Is there anything? Oh, there's a little thing here, but I don't think that's where we're going to have to go. This doesn't look like I can grip onto anything. There's a little pathway there. Oh, it was right there on the other side. I don't think I can do it. No, I can't make it. Wish we could put our arms out just to try. It'd be good. There is that way here on this side. Let's see if that worked. I don't remember it. It's been a couple of days since I've been here. So please forgive me if we're doing this twice. Now, it doesn't look like there's anything to jump up on here. Usually there's a white mark or white paint, I should say. I don't see it anywhere. Interesting. All right, let's go down through this area. I remember this area, which led us upwards when we split up the path. There's also that path we didn't go through last time, which could be useful. I don't remember if there's a dog here or not. I don't think so. I think we killed one here. All right, there's that way we can go to the other side, maybe then come back this way. I really would like to see if we can get that helmet. Since there's a safe spot nearby, why not? Let's do it. All right, we can't craft any more health. We're perfectly fine. Our inventory should be full. It is full. I thought I heard a knife. Isn't that weird? Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah, there's a watering hole right there. That's right. Okay, so I ran up here. That's right. Okay. All right, let's do this here. Run. Okay, this is where it was a death-defying jump to the other side. That's where he smashed his head in. Yep, that's it. Okay, we can do this. Yeah. All right. That's a hell of a run. Oh my god, she made it! Oh my god, she made it! I didn't think I'd make it. We got it. Helmet. Does that go on her head? It doesn't go anywhere. Where the frick did the helmet go? Small backpack. Previous owner won't complain if borrowed. This is a backpack? I thought it was a helmet. Oh, okay, it's a backpack. Maybe that's why his head's got smashing. All right, so we got more room now to carry. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more spaces. That is awesome. All right, we can actually craft a biggie one. We can use that. This would have definitely been helpful before. And let's do it. Let's splurge. There is food down below we can actually go back for. But this gives us a chance now to carry more flowers and make more crafting abilities. We didn't go through here because I never made that jump. Huh, there's flowers on the other side of that. Here we go, climb up. Away from that dog. Alright, I don't know if there's another dog here, so... Oh, there he is. He's right there. Bad dog. Bad doggy. Didn't want to go on the other side, but we'll just see if we can go up here. I might have mistaken or not come up here before. See if there's any path here. If a girl can jump on things, she should be able to climb this stuff. It's not like there's any way around here. No. All right. It was worth a shot. Can she throw down the wood? No. Push down trees. Doesn't work. I want to go that way, but I also don't feel like playing around with that wolf. I also want to go back the other way. And now it's a checkout. Oh, she got hurt off that? Really? She makes bigger jumps than that. Oh, come on. Oh, my God. I'm like, my head is right into the actual screen right now, how this game pulls you in. Okay, we can't pick up any more of this. Can't pick up any mushrooms. I really need recipes, badly. Really badly. All right, we do have a knife already made, so we're not going to waste any, unless we find any more stuff. We could use one health pack if we want to. All right, just a little... path that we just came from, right? I'm lost a bit. We could use... get back our health. Let's just use that right now. And we can pick up these flowers if we had to craft it. Because it takes two of them, so we can actually craft this. And it takes two of those flowers here. They pot marigolds. So, since we're here, we probably never see them again. There's that water that I can hear it. Could be useful to stop and get some more water. Oh, Jesus. There's some more flowers. They might have grown back. Might be possible here. Just fill yourself up all the way. I know it's full already. I just feel like I need to take two sips to make myself feel better. And we'll do maps. Map is showing what water here. Okay, so it's showing water and map now. This might be the part of the new update that occurred. There was an update recently, and they had fixed some parts of it. Okay, we're going to go back down here. We're going to hit that save spot because we did get the backpack. And I feel like we should save this. We can actually pick up the cans of food now. Oh, yeah, sure. That's awesome. All right, items. All right, we have one more spot left. That's good. All right, let's get ourselves back into this cavern here. I know there was nothing. Slide. I love doing that. It's so much fun. All right, we got the water. We're nice and safe. That's the way we went last time. We're going to go this way. I know there's a secondary way around here through all these caverns. We went one way, and this is the way for the other one. We can make more. There's our friend. Found a shoe. There was no other shoe out there. I can hear the guy with a sword. He's nearby. This is the place I wanted to go last time. Maybe where the shed is. And she started talking when we came over here. I'm sure we're going to need this. Well, so how do we craft the other ones? It takes one flower. This one takes two flowers. We have 5, 5, 5. We have so much of each. It's unfreaking canny. Anyways, worst case scenario, we can always make our way back here and grab them. I want to keep at least one inventory space. Don't remember what she was talking here. She started talking about something that, and I don't think we've been through here. So we're going to take it easy. We're going to crouch. Okay, we have not been through here. This is where I was trying to hop on last time. There's a left side too we haven't gone on. So we're running ourselves. Left side too has not been done. Kind of scary when you don't know where you're going. Could have been there. It's hard to tell. The flowers are all back. Let's crouch here. Definitely don't think I've been through here. I don't remember it at all. All right, there's some logs been cut. That's good news. It might be a shed around here. Oh, I think it is. Oh, beautiful. Good job, guys. All right, we did it. Let's make sure no dog. Some of these guys might have dogs and might be a little hungry. At least there's no trees hiding it. Be careful before we get to it. It's a lot of stealth. You have to be careful just in case, but I don't think there's any dogs that have heard it or seen something by now. Can't carry more than 5. You know, if you've got a backpack, that's too bad. So that wasn't a helmet. That was a backpack. All right. Let's see what we got here. We got a safe spot. That's awesome. We got some more food if we need it. There's some water over here. Most excellent. We will take you. And again, let's scratch onto a map. Telling us where our water is. A water source. We could click on the map. Items here. We have so much items. These are all brand new craft. That's why they're showing up as this exclamation mark. And here we are on the map on top. All right, we have this shed key, so let's rock this. I just want to double check the sides. Nothing missing here. No surprise dog on the side. You would have heard him by now. He would have freaked out. Maybe a shoe. Leftover shoe, anyone? Well, some more mushrooms. Okay, that's good to know if we need to. Just some more mushrooms here. I'm worried we craft a little bit too much, but it's okay. All right, we got the lock. That's what we got from the lumberjack the last two episodes ago. We got some more food here. Got a note. What do we have here? First aid kits complete with everything fully restored for health and cure status. Oh, shit. That's good. And more food here. We are going to read the note in 1 second. Just going to double check. Must be the recipe. All right. Let's see the recipe for killing the doggies. All right. Search the lumber pack shed. We found it. So notice I give the increasingly frequent cases of wolf attacks and sightings nearby as security measures. It has been decided to place poison food bait around a logging site. Below is a recipe of preparation of exclusive use by the staff. We recommend extreme caution in handling ingredients. Ingredients, first single bait, 10 grams of, we have this stuff? We have some berries, 5 grams of dried fly agaric powder, dose of, to mix 70 to 80 grams of food, preferably meat. Do not remove this notice. Thank you, the team leader. P.S. Please, preparation tools should be handled with care. The botanists in the manor farms. Okay, that's where we got the actual, where we got this part, right here. So, because we got the ability to do the pharmacy tools here, which is a mortar and pestle, we can actually make this recipe now. So let's open this up. We should have poison. Yes, and it's taking one of the mushrooms and two of these plants here, which I think we found around here. We're going to make this. Make a second one. Beautiful. All right, so we have two nasty cans of that. We use those two cans of food, which is tons of food over there too. To tell you the truth, we can find them right inside the manor, the actual house. So if we go back and get that key now, we're good. We're going to save up. We are going to grab the mushrooms we found here. And I think also the berries and stuff. Let's double check. At least they left you some in the area. So if you get stuck here and you didn't grab the mushrooms, like I did with the wolf, you have no problems finding at least something to make. Unless you don't have the berries too. I don't know if the berries are here. Here goes second mushroom. We'll keep that. How many mushrooms do we have now? Total? And she just freaked me out when she did that. We have 5 mushrooms. All right, we're beyond fine. So just the berries now. It'll be the only thing left. Which I'd love to show you guys, but I don't think it's any here to show you guys. I think it was on our pathway up, the little black ones. Huh. Should we go down and check this out? Or should we go up? I'm not sure if we could go up. Looks like there might be a fast travel around here. It's very possible. All right, let's go and grab some water. Save up. We're gonna do. All right, we need to fill up our water completely. We're just gonna take a little quick look and see if there's anything around here. But we are gonna save first, make sure we're safe. And always more food here if we ran out at the other place. But we have 2 cans. Should be more enough to knock out that dog inside the cage. I don't know where it's going. Look like it's going anywhere. It looks like you jump up here and there's nothing to do. It's kind of like a dead end. All right, let's just walk down. Nothing here. Nope, nothing. All right. Pathway must have been a pathway before. I was hoping to find a fast travel. That's what I was hoping. They are hidden, so it could be possible there's one hiding somewhere around here. I should double check to see on the other side just to make sure. Is this a plant? No. There's one with black berries. Let's go back up here one more time, guys. We are going to look down there, too. I just want to make sure. Not missing anything. Sometimes, like I said, the fast travels are hidden. It would be nice to have one up here if we need to come back. But, no. You could probably jump down on a ledge back there, but I don't recommend it. Alright, there are more mushrooms here. Wow, there's so much mushrooms. There's no problems of grabbing what you need here. I think this is a berries. Yeah, this is the one. So these are the other ones we need, the black ones. That's exactly what I was looking for to show you guys. So that's what you use for the poison. So if you see those, make sure you grab them. Again, as you see, it took a little while, but we actually made it. We found all the stuff. Again, a shed, if we didn't go the other way, we wouldn't have got the shed key. We'd have to come back and look for that. We would probably have to go around in circles. That's good news. progression. We're doing good. All right, we're going to run a little bit and just double check to see this area here. It's still daylight. I don't know if it's... It's still sunrise. Sunrise. I don't know where we're going here. Oh, it's a fast travel. Most excellent. Oh, that's awesome. Shelter Pinewood. All right, that is good. We're not going to go in there yet. We're just going to look over the ledge, and then we're going to do. We're going to head out. Next episode, we're going to head out and poison the dogs, unfortunately. They're not very nice. They look like they killed some people, so. All right, there's nothing down here. Let's just confirm that we got everything we could. There could be dogs here, though. There's always possibilities. Looks like there's a ledge we can climb around there. I don't know what that'll lead to. I do want to go back and take care of business first. First, we're just going to double check here before we end the episode. I think I just keep on hopping and do a circle. That means there might be a dog in this area. Very possible. Now, if I drop down here, I think that's where we're going to hop back up there to get up here. Oh, man. Should we be checking all this stuff, or should we go back and poison dog and come back and check this? We can always come back. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. There's a pathway here, too. There must be multiple ways of getting here. Anyways, we'll leave the episode here. Thank you so much for being here. If you guys like this and want to see more of it, don't forget the like button. It's always very much appreciated. If you're brand new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and put the alerts on so you guys can see live streams of many games that I do play. And again, I do enjoy spending time with you guys, and it's a whole lot of fun chilling with you. So thank you so much, and thank you to all the Patreon members who support this channel throughout the years. So thank you so much. I really do appreciate all your support, including people just here every day. Thank you. This is Yesterday Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.